friends. Hello children. Good morning. Welcome to Craft Time with Learning Academy. Today we are going to make fish. Let's start. To make fish, we need color paper, scale, paper plate, pencil, glue, scissor, and googly eyes. Let's start. First of all, we will fold this color paper. Cut it with scissor. Kids, remember, you must take help, elders help, to cut this paper. So it will be like this. Then you just draw this paper like half circle. You have to cut it, these things, into pieces. If you don't have colored paper, you can use white pages and cut in half circle like this and color it. It will look like this. And now we will cut like same all the papers like this, and it will be like all this. Now we will take a paper plate. You can use paper plate or you can use thermocol plate. So the back side will keep on the top, and with the help of pencil we'll draw the fish shape. And then with the help of scale, you will need scale to make mouth. So you draw the line and join here. Now we will cut the fish mouth. And then same way we'll cut the taste of part. We'll make fish shape. Okay, now it's done. See, it looks like fish, right? Okay, now we will paste it. We'll paste this piece of paper, color paper, on the top of the fish. like this. One by one, just keep on pasting. After pasting all the papers, it will look like this. See, I have made already for you. And then lastly, after finishing, after putting all the color papers on the face, you just put this googly eyes here. Or if you don't have googly eyes, you can draw the eye and you can paste on it. I hope you all enjoy by making this. Keep learning and see you on next class. Bye bye.